What's up, my fellow dorks? Okay, so this is kind of a new set here. So I have some unboxings to do today. These are the Mondo Turtle figures. I've actually had these for a while, but I haven't opened them. So I actually want to go ahead and open these up and see what we got. I'm actually kind of excited. Get it out the box. Yeah. That's what's up, man. Look at that. Yeah, that's Leo. Man, I almost don't want to take it out the box. Nice. All right. To get these out. Nice. So this is Donatello. I like it. That's pretty cool. It's got the little crane. It's got the little crane. Crane! A little brand out there. It's tight. I can't wait to bust these open. Man, so nice. Ain't mad at that. Woo-hoo. I get my favorite turtle, Mikey. I get the first look. Nice. That's cool. Mikey! Michelangelo. I like it. I like it a lot. So now, let's go ahead and crack these things open. Thank you. So, here they are, the Mondo Turtles minus one, waiting for Raph. I gotta say, they are a little difficult to get out of the box, but once you take them out the box and play with them, they're lovely. They are really, really nice. It's worth all the little paper cuts and everything that you get trying to like struggle to get this out the box. But once you get them out, they are really, really nice. Mondo did a great job with the detail. And these are from the Mirage comic edition of the Turtles, the first iteration of the Turtles from the comics. And they did a fantastic job. And we get accessories for each turtle too with the red bandanas. And a lot of them come with a lot of small little accessories. We also have a small little Krang. And each one, and I love how they all have a different shade of green as well. That gives them all their own distinct personality, which I think is really, really nice. So this is my first unboxing, the Mondo Turtles minus one. Raph is on the way. Raph is a rebel, you know, he always does his own thing. So, you know, we're used to seeing these three together. So Raph, he'll get his act together and he'll be back. So thanks for watching my first unboxing. I'm ecstatic to have these new figures. I gotta find somewhere in my apartment to put them, but they will have a home soon enough. And so with that, I'm out.